several consultants calls me.
Okay.
And they only give, they only want to know what is the kilowatt of the pump.
Okay.
And the footprint.
Mm-hmm.
I always wonder, this is what really they need to know what about the pump is, because when they give an input, they only have to know whether this is, what is the power consumption of this pump.
Okay.
And how much would be the footprint.
Footprint.
Because this is, they want to inform DEWA that this is the total power consumption for this building in terms of pump, for the pumps.
Okay.
And this is the area is going to cover, this is for the air civil people. But that's not.
Okay.
No one has still today asked me, what is the best pump I can use for this application? For the given capacities, for the given hydraulics, which call it hydraulics.
Okay.
So usually the designers will give us hydraulics, and based on that hydraulics, we give, we select the pump. They will say what's the type of pump they require usually. So we will give a type of pump as per the specification. But can we give some other type of pump?
Okay.
For example, we have several pumps like end section pumps, horizontal split case pumps, you know, vertical split case pumps.
Right.
So based, probably one hydraulics can give you all these three types of pumps. You know, all these three types of pumps would be able to match that hydraulics. But end of the day, there are several factors like efficiency, footprint, the ease of maintenance. All these factors have to be taken into account. The thought process has to be changed. You know, copy-pasting the specification which is there for the last 20 years, and still forcing us to comply the same thing.
Right.
And if you are trying to give a better pump by giving a non-specified type of pump, it'll go for value engineering, it will go for cost saving.
Right.
It's not the case. It should be.
Okay.
Why they are not asking me, Bala, what kind of pump I should use here? My pump specification is asking for end suction type of pump or horizontal split case pump. Can we really want to, should we go for horizontal split case pump itself, or we should go for an end suction pump? What is your suggestion? And what are the let me forward your my specification, the consumer specification, and you comment on it where we need some acceleration with respect to new technology or whatever it is, for the kind of design or the system, whatever it is.
Right.